I am starting the class. Good morning, friend. I go SQL class, SQL developer software which run on Java. Java must be pre-installed. And here AHR user present which have some table. If I try to execute how many table are present in HR, then I write down the simple command select star from tab. 8 table are present. If I want to describe the structure jobs, then it will describe the structure of job with job ID is a var character, also primary key, job title, min salary, max salary, and the details for job. Here the job details are shown. If I want to select only job ID and title, job title and max salary, then it execute. And if I want to select only the salary which is belongs to greater than 9,000, if I want to select the maximum salary, then we can and I can easily type select max max salary from jobs. It is the maximum salary. And please stop the noise, please stop. If we put this line here, then show details who have max salary and also average salary, greater than average salary, which have average salary, greater than average salary. Now we want to put data from employee table. There are so many fields present in employee table. I just want employee ID, employee name, job ID, salary. Or all. All just employee ID, first name, salary, just three things. Job ID. Here job ID may be duplicate if we just order it by job ID we can see it. Order by job ID. Here job ID may be duplicate or not depend on the value, but here the job ID is unique. So we find another ID. Manager ID. Manager ID. Manager ID duplicate. Manager ID, very manager ID duplicate. So I want to know the manager name, employee, manager ID, jobs, location, religion, department, manager. Manager ID also present here. It is primary key or it is foreign key. Job ID. Job ID accountant, manager. Just put it here. Job ID accountant, manager, clerk. So many present. Just sum the salary of same category job ID. Then I put it. Same category job ID sum. Same category job ID sum. We use group by clause. Group by clause only so, but here not so, here it is not group. Group by job ID. Group by select job ID, salary, sum of salary. Job ID. Group by. Group by. Clerk 20, 5 accountant, 2 ADVP, sum of salary. Select query. This is example of select query. Now I want to use some other query also or use some basic tools. Very simple. Just run and exhale. Character, English, history, math, computer. Character, code, A, class 1. Ran between 50 to 100. C2 delete, C3 delete. Data, save, data, exist, already exist, change the name, mark. Now try to import this table here. Import data, browse, document, mark. Next, mark, next, next, character. So it over here, column name is not valid. Back character CHR. Column name is not valid. To change the column name, e name. English. Next, finish. All data is imported here. As we connect and disconnect it, disconnect first, then reconnect, the marks table also imported here. Select star from mark. So the mark table data. Mark where e name in p x D PXT data only show here. Now I want to create a new user whose name is not defined. Create a new user. As like HR, here is a new user. I want to create a new user as like HR. Go to SQL, connect, system or sys as sysdba put down the password and it is connected. Now I can show how many user or table is present. Select star from tab. Many table view are also present here. Many table, many view. Set line size 200 and page size also 200. Now every page contain 200 data. Okay. Now I want to create a new user. Create a new user. Just create Rudra as create user Rudra identify by Rudra. Create user Rudra identify identify identified by Rudra conflict with other username. Create user Rudra 2019 identified by Rudra. Now give permission to it using grant command. Grant DBA to Rudra 2019. Connect Rudra 2019 password Rudra connected. Select star from tab. Nothing present here. Nothing present. If I connect this Rudra user here, Rudra 2019, Rudra save password, test connect. Then Rudra is connected and no table present here. Just go to command prompt and type a command export exp hr/hr file /myback.dmp full equal to no. All the table present in HR backup to D drive myback.dmp. Now import this data IMP Rudra 2019 Rudra file D my backup DMP full equal to yes. All table are imported. Also marks table created by me in Excel imported to the Rudra. In this way we can create backup or import export backup. Both user are contained same table. Okay. And we can also import data from Excel. Now if run query on this, it is run on HR. Now run on Rudra. The same result will be come because both have same table or same data. Grant, revoke, commit, rollback, checkpoint. If I want to update, ENG update mark set computer is equal to computer into 2 where e name something. And if we execute the command, the computer is double marks. Next time update, it also double marks. But it is not saved in database because we not commit it. If we run this query here, select star from mark, here the query give also another output. Here the computer value is not to be updated, but here updated. If we use commit command, then the value will be saved. Or if we use rollback command, then the value will be rollback. Now apply the update and update it and use commit. Now the value will change. Here also value change. I have a software whose name is Navigate Premium. By using this, I can create any type of connection as like MySQL, PostgreSQL, SQLite, SQL Server, Server, Cloud also. Oracle, Rudra 2019, username, password, test connection, XC. Okay. Here the table Rudra table and the value of marks. It can be exported using exported wizard to text file, HTML file, SQL file. I just want to export it using SQL file. C desktop marks.sql. Start. All data will to be executed to marks and insert into command executed. All data. If I want to export this value to MS Access just using export wizard, I want to export MS Access Rudra SCDB star close. Some Hero Rocker, so export does not successful. I can also empty table, tourniquet table, delete table. So what is the difference between delete? Delete means delete data and structure. Empty means empty the table. Tourniquet means tourniquet the table structure. So if I execute,
sir, we can't see your screen.
What you want to say? Please repeat again. Hello, friend. Please repeat your question again. Okay. Empty table. That means table is now empty. It contains no value. If we run it, the table is empty. No row selected. Group by subquery, correlated join, database connection with Python, Java, C#, PHP. Can be possible. Just do it in his own way. Suppose I want to connect MySQL database to Python. Just open PyCharm, and previously I created some file for this. It open Excel file. It open only Excel file using Python command. It open SQLite database using Python command. SQLite database. So we discuss it later gradually and slowly so you can understand. Now I just want to say and try to understand and teach you some basic thing: select, update, rollback, commit, grant, revoke. So if I drop this, want to drop this table, user Rudra. Two users are present, system and sys. Drop user Rudra 2019. Rudra 2019. Cascade. Currently use fast close. All are close. Then try to execute the command. The user is dropped. Exit. Thank you for watching this tutorial.